Hey guys, it's Adrian for Life, and today I'm going to open up the Our Generation Retro Diner set, and I am so excited. If you saw my Christmas haul, you would know that I got this for Christmas, and I'm so thankful, and I'm so happy I got it because I've wanted it for the longest time. I'm going to do an opening of it, a details review, and then I'm going to set it up and give you guys a tour of it. As you can see, it comes with so many accessories, and this is the back of the box. That's what it looks like, and those are the accessories. Let's get it open. It took me like 10 minutes to get it out of the box, and now I have to get it out of the plastic. So I just opened it, and it took me like literally like almost an hour to open this, but now I'm going to show you guys all the accessories first, and then the actual diner. The set comes with so many accessories. First off, it comes with these two stools. It's orange and pink, and they're kind of small for the dolls, but they're still really cute. There are two forks, two spoons, and two knives, two blue bowls, two plastic cups, a clear drink pitcher, two small plates, and two large plates. There is a cake stand. It's a clear one, and there's a lid that goes with it, and inside there is a really pretty red cake, and you can actually take a piece out of it. There is a napkin holder, and inside there is a piece of white cloth to look like a napkin. There's a sugar shaker, pepper, and inside there's brown glitter to look like pepper. Salt, and again, this one has glitter as well. A vinegar bottle, and some mustard and ketchup. There's a hamburger, and you can remove the top of it, the meat patty, lettuce, the pickles, and then the bottom. There is a grilled cheese sandwich and a hot dog where you can actually remove the sausage and the bun. There are five plates that already have food glued onto them and you can't remove them. There is a brownie dish, some pancakes with blueberries on the side, fish sticks, and I like this because it looks super realistic, a spaghetti dish, and this like meat sandwich. It says on the box that this is a smoked meat dish. And then there are some foods that are not attached to a plate. We have two pieces of bacon. There are two eggs. A serving of sausages. There is a bowl of tomato soup with some crackers in it. And then there's a basket of french fries, which is so cute. It's one of my favorite pieces in the set. And there are so many desserts. We have 9 donuts. There are 3 chocolate ones, 3 strawberry, and 3 with green icing. And these are chocolate ones though. And then these are both vanilla. There are 9 heart cookies, and these look super cute and are really realistic as well. And I think these will be really cute for Valentine's Day. And then we have 9 cupcakes. There are 3 chocolate cupcakes with pink frosting. There are 3 red velvet cupcakes. And then there are 3 of these cupcakes, which have white icing and a cherry on top. There is a blueberry pie. You can take the pie out of the tray, and you can take a piece out of it, which I really like. So it looks like your dolls can actually have a slice of pie. There's a little bowl of ice cream. And then there is a banana split, which is super cute. And there are many drinks. We have, it says that these are 2 juice drinks. These are 2 soda bottles, and I love how retro these look. Then there is a cup of coffee, and the coffee cup comes with a saucer. And then there is a coffee pot, which I love. And then there is a strawberry milkshake. And lastly, the set comes with a pencil, an ordering pad, and it comes with a bunch of paper bills. And lastly, there is a piece of chalk to write on the menu. Those are all the accessories. Now I'm gonna get on with the actual diner itself. First off, the floor is this black and pink tile. There is a cake display here, which the door can open. You can actually turn it around, and there's a button in the back of the bakery which you can actually use to turn the bakery around. And the set comes with this piece, which I forgot to attach on the back. And without the piece, the bakery is pretty flimsy, as you can already tell. All I have to do is attach this. I like the countertop because it has a nice marble design on it. Under the countertop, there is a lot of storage. You can store all of the plates and food that you're not using. And over here, the countertop can move up and you can move it back down. And there's a button under the countertop, and then the lights in front of the countertop goes on. It's just a kind of orange pink neon light that already comes with batteries. And then the back of the diner has a pink phone. Then there is a chalkboard right here. It says menu, and you can write anything with the chalk that's given in the set. And then there is a shelf right here where you can store plates and cups and stuff like that. And then lastly, over here we have the seating area. We have orange seats right here, and then this table, which actually can move down and up. And then there is a jukebox on the table which actually plays music. It just goes on and on. And I don't think you could stop music anywhere. Yeah, it's kind of long, it's like 20 seconds. So yeah, you can't stop the music, but I think it's still pretty cool. And then lastly over here we have this, which are some shutters which you can move up. You can close them or open them. Yeah, that's the bakery itself, and now I'm gonna set up the bakery and I'm going to put in all of the accessories. So this is the diner all set up. They're in their pajamas from Christmas, so don't mind that. Compared to American Girl items, I think it's a good price. It's about $100, but it's a good alternative instead of getting like the Seaside Diner from American Girl. Comes with a lot of really cute accessories. The only cons of the set are that the stools are pretty small and the dolls can't really sit on them. You have to kind of pull the chair out and position your doll for them to sit. One thing that's just kind of annoying is, I'm gonna take my doll out of the way so you can see, that there is a shelf down here, and it's really hard to reach and organize your items. The set is really cute, and I would recommend it. It comes with so many cute accessories, and it's just a really cute piece in general. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you give it a big thumbs up, and subscribe to my channel for more videos. And I will have some other Our Generation reviews up. So, thanks again for watching, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye!